Getting to a couple of Lincoln businesses has been tricky lately. It's because of construction. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Abigail Wood joins us now with more on that. Abigail.
We talked to businesses on 14th Street where southbound lanes are completely closed. They say while it has been an inconvenience, you can still get through.
You can't drive south on 14th Street between Highway 2 and Old Cheney anymore thanks to a repaving project. But businesses in the area want you to know that doesn't mean they're closed.
We will never be shut down. They'll always put some sort of an access into our store.
The Lincoln Mattress Company, a decades-old family-owned business, sits to the west of 14th Street. At first glance, it looks like you can't get to it, but that's not the case.
See, what they did is they left that space open down there for everybody to turn.
There's a service road that runs along 14th, and the Department of Roads has left a turn into it open. Customers have to come in from Old Cheney headed north, but they can still turn onto the side street and make it to the businesses there.
Well, some of it is the people coming from the north side of town that are shopping here aren't familiar how to get here, and they all want to come enter from the north.
The mattress company says construction has meant messy traffic and longer routes, but on the whole, they understand it needs to be done.
It has to be done. It's going to get done, so, we make the best of it.
This part of the road will remain closed until the $4 million project is finished, which will be next January.
If you'd like to see the alternate routes or access points you can take, we've provided a link on our website at klkntv.com.
Abigail Wood, thank you. Coming